Hey guys, Lucario here, and welcome to Need for Speed Unbound. What is your favorite character from, was it Pokemon? Yeah, that's right. Sorry. Sometimes do a loud pitch, so don't complain in the comments that. So let me know what your favorite Pokemon is in the comments. Also, you might want to add your favorite Smash character, just in case. Sorry, bad habit. Things may stop sinking soon, whatever that means.
Press the A button to continue.
Press the A button to continue, eh? Eh?
Press the button.
I'm not from Canada. Reset the settings, didn't it?
Yes, we've spent all summer working on this car. Let me drive it already.
Yeah, okay. Go easy, though. I don't want any surprises.
Okay, I gotta stop that. Your favorite Pokemon. It could be any Pokemon, all right? You don't have a favorite Pokemon? And don't comment it. You don't have to comment your favorite Pokemon. Just saying. Let's see. Oh. Okay, audio.
Whoa, she's fast.
Okay, just checking.
Having all these horses if we ain't gonna run them.
Oh.
gonna smell like victory when we cross that finish line.
That's some grade A confidence.
You blame me? This car's straight fire, yes?
Those months of hard work paid off.
We've been watching this team for so long. Can't believe we're finally getting the chance to race.
I think Need for Speed Most Wanted was my first video game as a kid. I'm not quite sure. The original, 2005. Was it Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2? I don't know. Anyways.
Street racing community on display.
It's time to play.
Finally, we're off the bench and in the game.
Oh, it's like Midnight Club Los Angeles. Or Midnight Club LA.
Our baby is holding her own.
Do you think we'd ever do this? On the sidelines at the meetups, watching all these races.
I always dream, but here now, weaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Pretty deep. Usually you're all...
Yeah, Mom!
Hey, bro, pass me the torque wrench.
Must be the car.
Okay. I know. You know the part where I was talking to your mom.
Adele gave us a junker, and we turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it. She's never found the time.
Well, he's gonna lose his shit when he sees her now.
We're gonna do Rydell's Rides proud. Put the garage on the map.
Hey, it didn't crash this time.
Damn, we got some cops out there.
Where the hell did they come from?
Stevenson should set her attack dogs on some real criminals.
They're fast.
Lose the cops at the bridge, quick! It's cool. Just need to touch up the paint job a little.
It's all in the reflexes.
Who knew you had them? Nice driving, seriously.
Nice mechanicking, seriously.
Lake ain't ready for this. Their word. Street racing community.
Teacher.
Making a splash.
What? Already?
Didn't take long for the lake to notice.
To the bridge.
Hit the gas.
Shit, yes. I don't know about this.
How else we gonna lose the cops?
How real is this? I know tomorrow gonna be feeling this. East Coast.
Yes, now my dams are blowing up about this meetup in the Heights tonight.
Like I said, people are putting serious money on the line. It's our time, yo.
Damn.
Well, what you think, boss?
She sounds pretty. Mmm, smells nice, too. I love me the smell of gasoline.
That explains a lot.
I gotta say, I can't believe you two turned my old junker out back into this.
Believe the lake, better watch out.
Mmm.
What? She's street legal?
Right, and I'm LeBron. Look, I'm not gonna tell you not to race. I know what it's like to feel that need for,
For what?
That's the gasoline talking.
Just do me a favor. Don't be racing with those assholes from Cyril Heights.
Aren't you from Cyril Heights?
Yeah, and that's how I know what those assholes be up to. Nothing good.
Rydell, you have always said I'm an excellent judge of character.
I ain't never said that.
What, you don't trust me?
Just when I...
Woo, woo!
I'm serious. Don't just say shit.
Oh, there's sharp canvas in this game, apparently.
Let's get ready. I'm telling you, bruh, tonight's the night. All she needs is a night.
I'm gonna name it. Oh, yeah.
So, let's talk about my raise.
Yeah, if you can do that to a customer's car, maybe.
What customer?
Hey, Rydell.
Hey, kid. What's happening out there?
I was just heading out, so, you know, not much.
Hey, Rydell. Know any good spots to eat in the Heights?
Ha ha ha, I said no heights, no eats, no assholes.
I hear you. We'll just find something when we get there. Maybe roast a steak over a dumpster fire.
Hey!
She's joking. You're joking, right, Yaz?
Sure, totally.
Yo. First meet of his racers. You ready?
Just be cool, all right? We gotta look like we know what we're doing. There'll be some big players there today, and they ain't gonna hang with us if we look basic.
All right. I mean, we're good enough, right?
Our ride has to match our ambition. It needs to look the part. Racing ain't just about winning.
Just hope we don't disappoint.
Just hang with your girl. I know what's up. Whoa. I've never seen a meetup.
If you knew what was about to happen, you'd go home now.
Oh, shit.
What?
I'm feeling the pressure.
And strap in.
Welcome to Lake Shore. You have to be this tall to ride.
I got this. I'm doing this. I'm literally doing this right now.
That's it. Keep up with them.
I've got more for you if you want it.
We get pulled over, I'ma tell him you jacked me.
Wait, what?
Just playing. I'm glad it's you in the car with me. Been a long time coming. Just don't tell Rydell.
Tell him what?
That's what I'm talking about. No one overtakes me!
Thank you.
your mama's ass. Have another.
Later, slow
style could fell out of the sky.
Please, I'm only letting you drive this thing because you needed something to do.
What are you talking about? I have lots to do. Posing on the hood, looking cool, usual.
I'm telling you, when I'm running those meetups, they'll be epic.
When you're running those meetups.
I'm not gonna be in that garage forever, you know. This girl's got ambition, you feel me?
Ambition to finally get some style.
I always have a plan.
Oh, I don't doubt that. I do doubt you have style.
Mayor Morgan.
How'd it go out there today?
Car's looking good. The driving ain't bad either.
You two make a winning team. Speaking of winning, you see those new cars out front? I got a client wants one of them back tomorrow. Looking for that jasmine touch.
Nice. No sweat, boss. I'll take care of it tonight.
Yeah, I gotta get the got his shear on. Hopefully the game doesn't crash.
Imagine
my recording software didn't crash.
Right, that would blow a gasket.
Hey, it would be great VR for the garage. So what's next for you?
After the race?
After the race, after Rydell's. You can't work there your whole life.
Never thought about it. I was just focused on getting out of the foster system. Rydell's ride's exactly where I need to be. He's been good to us.
Yeah, he has. Tell you the truth, most stable place I've been in a minute. But sometimes
I'm gonna do all these races.
I don't know, I get this itch in the back of my skull.
We found somewhere we belong now. Somewhere solid. And we've got a plan. Win shit.
No, we gonna win shit. Lots of shit.
Hey kid, you guys there?
Yo, what's up?
You see my pipe wrench?
You know we...
Bugatti has to be my favorite of all Need for my number one favorite of all Need for Speed games. This just looks so awesome, and its top speed is amazing.
Sorry about that. We got cops on our tail.
That's the main reason why I wanted this game. Pops are cool.
He'd lose it.
You know he got up to worse back in the day.
Not Rydell. He does everything by the book.
It's all about family, kid.
Today was real fun, yes? I'm not sure I'm ready to head back yet.
Broken glass, not a fool. So don't you listen to some dude who says put cheese on broken glass and make a sandwich of broken glass. Don't you just love me, Victorious? My childhood. Blah, blah, blah. Blah.
I got this, and I think you know it.
When I restart that, I crashed. Well, the game didn't crash and my recording didn't crash. That was a good sign. Circus, by the way.
Careful, I just
YouTube does not follow DMCA guidelines for ads. I'm not, but am I here to talk about ads or my experiences that are currently happening with this game? You want me to go fast or not?
I won't forget that.
You can't keep this up.
Dispatch, this is Patrol. We're engaging the suspect.
You're pretty good.
I thank you. I'm brilliant. Thank you very much.
Patrol ready to help you guys.
I'm guessing my passenger is the main antagonist of this game. I am not quite sure. And I wouldn't advise you go street racing in real life, even though it looks cool in a video game.
What you made of?
Patrol is leading this chase.
I heard you were good.
Racer 2.
Sometimes when you win, you really lose.
Patrol is joining the others in pursuit of the suspect.
No shame losing to you.
Dispatch, we need to bail out of the chase.
Oh, please tell me I'm gonna do it.
Just got a text from Rydell.
He lose Wrenchy again?
He's left the keys for those new client cars he wants me to work on. Just wait. He's gonna lose his shit when he sees what I can do. Once you're ready to head back to the garage, I'll get started. Pulled an all-nighter on those client cars. Looking good, right?
Not bad at all.
Hey, Az. We good?
Yeah, we're good.
Great. So, what's up?
Can you pick up a buddy of mine? He's got some heat on him, needs some fast wheels.
Got it. Heading there now.
Your boy Rydell.
My boy?
Take the filter out? I busted my ass all night while he was watching the spins lose another game.
Didn't you volunteer?
Whatever.
Don't take it personal. He appreciates you. You know he does.
So you are
what, am I your chauffeur now?
About size. Rydell just likes things done his way. Yes? Yes? Damn.
Ignore that question.
I need to get to my safe house. Now.
You can answer him if you want. No foreplay, huh? In the comments.
What is this, a date? I need a ride, or are we going to have a problem?
We cool, buddy. I got you. Huh. Guess you're not so big on small talk, are you?
I'd rather you talk less and drive more.
No problem at all, Rudiger. I don't need to fill the void with talk, chit-chat, back and forth. Nope, not me. I'm totally cool. Sitting in silence, alone with my thoughts.
I can still hear you. Okay, I guess you didn't fully suck.
Wow. glowing endorsement. Hey, before you go, can I get a review from you? Because I think it would really, really help me out.
Are you always this needy?
Damn, Rudiger, I really thought we had something going here.
Just get me to where I need to be.
Cops seem like they really want to talk.
It's the same everywhere. They've made their mind up about you and want to take you down.
Ah, I got it. You're innocent.
Depends on your definition of innocent.
Not guilty?
Then no. I'm not, as you say, innocent.
Okay, then.
You know, that wasn't bad. You've made a friend today, friend. And my friends...
Hey, Riddell.
Yo, kid, you a yes?
Nah, out on my own. What's up?
Just calling to say the client was really happy with their car. Nice work, team.
Where are you?
The supermarket. I'm thinking about buying up the old drum out back. Get one of my...
Alright, buying some food.
I'll do my dad's secret marinade.
Buying some Kellogg's.
You know, to celebrate.
Ooh, I am in.
Alright. Tell Yaz when you speak to her, okay?
Sure thing.
Yo, what's up?
Riddell called. He's firing up his oil drum and making his brisket with his dad's secret marinade. You in?
I'm busy.
Come on, Yaz. He said the clients liked their cars.
So?
So he's happy. He wants to celebrate together.
Then why didn't he call me? I put in the work. Now dude thinks he can win me over with brisket? Nah, bruh.
Just talk it out. We'll see that he means
I got a call coming through. Later.
Joined in on pursuit of a suspect, dispatch.
Take my money.
Restart. very sick little boy. I'm not gonna play anymore. It's nice that they're acknowledging girls. EA is acknowledging girls, or developers are.
Just shook us on Rose Hill Drive.
Calling this one off.
Mayor Stevenson, you... been in office for a while now. What are your plans for Lakeshore?
You know, now more than ever, we need to back the boys in blue as they protect us from those who treat Lakeshore like their own personal playground. From graffiti to street racing, these illicit activities are tearing our once great city apart like wet tissue paper. If you want a cleaner, safer Lakeshore, support my plans.
Exactly what we need. More cops who hate racers on the streets.
Check out that tuning kit. That's the look.
I'm not buying anything yet. I'm saving up money.
Rydell,
where'd that come from? I don't know why I need to.
I ordered it for a customer, but they never picked it up, so it's just gathering dust.
Check this out. Some chick is live streaming about the mayor. Alec just shot me a link.
Alec?
Yeah, you know, the guy from that thing. Shh, she's on.
What's up, Lakeshore? Okay, so tonight's live stream will expose the corruption behind the no-nonsense for nonsense policy. Cute name, right? But there's nothing cute about what's happening to the people of this city. Look, we have insider information that will finally expose this administration and how they are the real criminals of Lakeshore. But first, do you like your mattress?
Oh, shit. I think I hate my mattress.
Yo, what would you say if I told you there was a way to make some cash besides racing?
I'd say I like both my kids.
Nothing serious yet, but my boy Alec could be looking for a driver.
Hold on, remind me. Alec?
The motherfucking madhouse turned up.
From before. We were in the same foster. Damn, you see the buy-ins on some...
This game has multiplayer. I might try that after beating this game.
Oh, I ain't about to let you get away with that.
If I don't need a car, I'll sell it. However, if I do need a car, I'll keep it. I guess I'm the first then. First times for everything, I guess.
Yo, I heard from Alec. He's lit. Legit impressive. Got a major hustle.
Hustle?
Gonna hit him up and see if he's got something for us.
How come I've never met him before?
You've never met my Uncle Choppy either. I got people you don't know, all right?
All right.
As I said, we came up in the system together. He looked out for me.
Yeah, I know. I came through that system too, remember?
You got lucky. I bounced around so much. Alec was there for me when no one else was. When I came to Rydell's, we drifted apart. But he called me a couple of days ago out of the blue.
Out of the blue, huh?
No, it's not like that. He saw us race and reached out. Look, he's good people. He can help us out with getting some more money.
All right, fine. I trust you. You know that.
We're gonna kill it.
Reset.
Ooh, a new Lake Lab episode just dropped.
And that is why you should never feed a possum ice cream. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up. But anyway,
I'm not trying to do a burnout.
We're focusing on the recent revelations that Mayor Stevenson's sister holds a prominent role on the board of Waterside Construction. Yeah, the company that has been awarded the largest renovation contract in Lakeshore history. You know, I think it's safe to say we can file that under conflict of interest, right, guys? On today's episode, I'll be looking at how this was allowed to go through without facing the public.
Yeah, wait. Shouldn't you feed a possum ice cream?
I'm gonna have to try this again. And that does it for this video. Thanks for watching.